Pastor Rick Warren is being criticized by some for his family's decision to hold a private funeral for his son Matthew. The 27-year-old committed suicide after a lifelong battle with mental illness. Warren is also expressing his grief on social media, tweeting about his broken heart. He posted, "Every time my heart shatters, I take the pieces to Jesus for repair." He also quoted Psalm 34:1, where it says, "The Lord is close to the brokenhearted." You can read Warren's story and how God is using it at cbnnews.com. And if you follow us on Twitter, you can catch several retweets from Warren.